kind of self-projection and so on. I suppose that has to be done for sake of survival. But what I'm thinking of, your being, the moment of being when you are in touch with yourself, as and when that happens, then this moment is of solitude and silence and a kind of sort of awareness about life. Now, I think art at its moments of intensity, at least, if nothing else, expresses that moment. It is not meant to project yourself. It is not meant to put it forward yourself, which is also a part of us because we want social acclaim. We want to win social acclaim from works of art we do, the poem we write, and the rest of it. A pat on the back. Okay, this is perfectly all right. But I do believe that in this division that we are divided people inside. That part of us which is truthful is a part which is the ultimate aim of whole existence as far as I'm concerned.
Khosa ki chitrakari gehrai se samajhne ke liye use teen dashakon mein vibhajit kiya ja sakta hai. 1970 aur 2000 ke beech unke dwara banaye gaye chitron mein unki ek lambi kala yatra ka bayan hai. Unhone tatkalin samaj mein